The Badgers will have another Darlington native on their roster next season as Redbirds senior running back Hunter Johnson committed to UW today as a preferred walk-on. He was a first-team All-State selection last season, leading Darlington to the D5 state title game while rushing for 2,137 yards and 39 touchdowns on the year. If you remember, Alex Erickson was also a walk-on from Darlington for the Badgers, and he turned out to be pretty good in his own right.